thread to have to go all the way through.
Yeah, you're right. Okay.
It's not going to go anywhere.
And then it's tight on here.
Yeah, good.
I wrapped it around.
Did you wrap it already a couple times?
Yeah.
Okay. It almost had.
Okay, great.
Okay, Garmin, stop recording.
Okay. Ready?
Yep.
So let's go to body prep, rowing legs only. All right, square your blades, everybody. One stroke at a time, I'm calling it. Hit it on the left, on the right, Charlotte. You're going to run into the other boat. Stay parallel. Good, all boats going legs only. Ready, go. Nice and tall, slow, slow, slow. Drop and push. Very nice start there, Ava. Ready, go. Hold the set there, Dave. On your arms. Good. Sit. Join in, Charlotte. Legs only. Ready to go. Doubles, I want you guys to touch the water so you've got better stability as you're doing these drills. All right, let's start first with Mary. Get her going a little bit of ahead of us. Ready, go. So go up, legs only, push. Just legs only. Where's the pause? And a pause, and a pause. Get your boat set, then move again. Go. All right, Charlie, you got to watch the course. You're cutting right across their bow. You're going to run into them and we're going to have to stop. Everybody take three now. Take the three strokes. Ready, go. Good boy. Step on the board. Walk your hand. Doubles, take three strokes. Go.
You can hear them. It's pretty cool.
Good. That's the flying club. It's friends of Mark.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I can remember my mother hit me in the back of the head because a dog was a bog and a ball was a dog or whatever. I was dyslexic.
That's why you took the rollers, because right is
well,
not...
Well, I'll tell you, I love the spell check on all of these devices. You know. Good, all right, a little bit on the right there, Mary. All right, we're just going to swing nice and easy up to the next channel marker. Charlotte, you're starting first. Ready, go. That's it, good, drops together.